For the first time, foreign policy is now part of this discussion that we're having. I've been traveling all over. This tragedy turned into a debacle and massive cover-up or massive incompetence in Libya. It is having effect on the voters because of their view of the commander-in-chief, and it is still the worst. It is now the worst cover-up or incompetence that I have ever observed in my life.
Let me get back to that just in a second. Let me.